beautiful day, 19 November 2020, with me, Ashwita Rai Murugan, live from St. Monican Studio, Sandakan. Serve you the updated news nowadays for 3 minutes. Your news is our business. Never stop learning because life never stops teaching. In this COVID-19 pandemic, all school was closed till next year. There are solutions also for handling this matter for students. As a solution, many teachers have started using Google Classroom to help with classroom management. Google Classroom is a free web service developed by Google for schools that aims to simplify creating, distributing, and grading assignments. The primary purpose of Google Classroom is to streamline the process of sharing files between teachers and students. So, be thankful to the Honorable Education Ministry of Malaysia and go through by Google Classroom to success in studies in this pandemic. Thank you and stay safe.